throughout last week, it was word banter between Ace filmmaker Daniela Deminican and his ex-wife, Doris Simon, after the actress granted an interview stating that she had lost contact with her son for many months. The embittered actress also denied knowing or ever spoken to her presumed rival, actress Stella Damasus, who is now her husband's new partner. In what seems like a swift reaction to these claims, Stella took to her Instagram to celebrate her daughter with some kind words, noting that regardless of what people have said, God had helped her raise the most amazing kids ever. She shared the photo of her daughter and wrote, "I am so proud of my daughter, Isabel Images, who does not only handle lyrics and camera in church but does the graphics too. I thank God every day because not every 16-year-old girl living in America will dedicate her time and service to God and the church. I bless God that regardless of what people have said, God has helped me raise the most amazing kids ever."